Would you still love Dream if he was a worm? Probably not.